Welcome to Soul Trek. This week's episode, You Are Here. I'm actually coming to you today from the DeBert Hospitality Center just outside of Truro, Nova Scotia. For many years now, the diocese has been holding meetings here. The archdeacons meet here. The regional deans here are here. There's another diocesan group meeting here. I've been using this facility for years, so I've been coming here for probably 20, 25 years. This is on the site of what used to be a military air base. I think they still run some gliders out of here and that sort of thing. But what to do with the officers' residence when they were here for training? They decided to turn it into a retreat center or a conference center. And it's actually fairly pleasant to be here. I can tell you, when I was coming here yesterday, my plan was to stop at a sign that used to be just over this way a little ways and show you the sign, because I always found the sign kind of humorous. The gate is probably a half mile out that way. And between the sign and the center, between the entrance and the center, there was a sign, and the sign read, it's no longer there, I'd show it to you otherwise. But the sign said, you are halfway to the DeBert Hospitality Center. I always found that funny because usually I've been driving for about 2 hours before I saw that sign. And the sign telling me I still had another 2 hours to go. So that was kind of weird. What I wanted to talk today about was another very important, I think, spiritual thing for us to think about. And the image I have is that note on the map of shopping malls. When you go into the main entrance of a shopping mall, there's usually a big map there showing you where all the different stores are and that sort of thing. And there's always that one little thing that says, you are here. Well, I imagine the spiritual journey as being something like looking at a map and seeing, you're looking for that store where you might be able to find God, and you are here, but you ought to be over here. That's what I think the impression a lot of people get is a sense of judgment when they're on their spiritual journey, that there's always lots of people telling you where you ought to be, where you need to be. I don't think the map really looks like that from a mall. I think it's very different. If you can imagine that same, it's usually black screen, you know, and it has an outline of the different floors of the mall, and perhaps numbers, and then a little key to tell you that the number means, you know, a record store or a clothing store or whatever. If you can imagine that key saying, God is everywhere. Doesn't matter which of these particular stores you go into, God is everywhere. The you are here is, it should read more something like, you are where you ought to be. You know, it doesn't matter what store you walk into, you're going to find God. It's not about somebody judging us and telling us where we ought to be. It's more about just being on that journey and enjoying ourselves and learning the things that we need to learn wherever we happen to be on our journey, and forgetting about, and I really mean this, forgetting about all those naysayers, all those people that judge us and tell us that we ought to be somewhere else, or that we're not doing our spiritual journey correctly or something like that. That, I think, is really disheartening, and it discourages us, it discourages many people from those spiritual journeys that we are all on, that soul trek that all of us are on. So don't worry about those people that are telling you where you ought to be. Just look at that map and see where you are, and know that it doesn't matter what direction you go in, you're going to find the divine, because God is everywhere in all of us. Just keep that in mind and enjoy the journey for what it is. There's going to be ups and downs. There's going to be challenges. There's going to be joys. There's going to be sorrows. But along the way, and every day, there's an opportunity for us to meet God. Even if we feel as though we've traveled for 2 hours and we thought we were at our destination only to discover that we're only halfway there, well, that's not really how it goes either. It's really about enjoying every moment of that time on that journey. Finding happiness, finding peace, finding an opportunity to be in relationship with one another and with God. Those are all good things, and those are all the places where we ought to be. You know, where we are is where we ought to be. This is the place where our spiritual journey has taken us. This is the place where our soul trek has taken us, and it will continue to lead us into those places where we're going. So that's my little message for today. I'm sorry that that sign is missing. And if the sound quality is not so great today, maybe it's better than usual, but I remembered to bring the mic that I attach to my device here, but I forgot to bring the thing that connects my mic to the camera. Anyway, I hope you have a great week. God bless.